this year when you went out early with an endorsement in the Democratic presidential primary. I'll tell you, I was surprised for a couple of reasons. One is because I think that a lot of people looking at this race and the way it's going to shape up think that you're a potential vice presidential choice, even if you choose not to run yourself. And so somebody who's in that, I know you're not hot for it. Nobody ever says they do. But I, as somebody who wasn't talking to you about it and was thinking about you in the abstract, I thought, that's you're somebody might consider. And given that active possibility, I wouldn't expect you to endorse. Two, California is going to be very, very important in terms of picking a nominee.
Yeah.
It's going to put the spotlight on you and on Democrats in your state in a way that's going to burn hot in, in the national perspective.
Yeah.
And so for you, early on, to come out and say that you support Senator Harris was a not expected bold choice. Why did you choose to do that?
Because I think she's the right person at the right time. And I've had an up-close opportunity to get to know her over the course of decades.
Hmm.
I saw her firsthand as district attorney in San Francisco. I saw her stand up weeks after we both were elected on principle against the death penalty and against the overwhelming majority of people that wanted an individual executed. And she said, I cannot in good conscience do that. That was a profound courage early on. I saw her as attorney general when I was lieutenant governor, firsthand doing work on mortgage settlements, on issues of implicit bias, on the issue of overt bias, on issues of independent police investigations. I saw the work she did when she got into the Senate and aggressively engaging in some of the national debate. I think she's impressive. I think she can take on not only those that are in the primary, but she is the right person to take on one-on-one Donald Trump. I have great confidence in her, and I could not be more enthusiastic and supportive.
Are you going to campaign for her around the country?
I am. Yeah, I think I'm doing it right here now.
She did. Governor Gavin Newsom of California. It's nice to see you.